안녕하세요. 예. What's good, guys? So, for those of you who didn't know, my new single Broken Me is out. Oh my gosh, how'd I just break my chair? I just straight up broke my chair. Oh, and then I fixed it. Hey. So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna listen to it. How many of you guys haven't heard the song yet? Broken Me, BM, first single is out now. BM 솔로 데뷔 축하합니다. 너무 감사해요. 오늘 V앱은 곡을 들으면서 같이 보면서 시작할 거예요. 뮤비는 유튜브에서 꼭 보세요.
Growing numb to all the suffering and pain. What's left of all my sanity is held just by a thread. I've been in a war with all the demons in my head. I'm falling, yeah. Anxiety is creeping, I can feel it come again. Lights are getting dimmer and the walls are closing in. Can't you see I'm suffocating more with every breath? No one sees I'm suffocating more with every breath. Hide myself from the world, all of my scars.
You know what's beautiful? 아니 진짜 너무 감사하게도 You guys 진짜 너무 감사합니다. 아니 지금 There's a YouTube channel right now called Moala Moala, and they were nice enough on the literally an hour within the release, I think, find a way to let it go. Cause I'm broken. I don't wanna be broken. Cause I've been all alone. Kills me. Thank you so much, Walla Mwala, for putting that beautiful, beautiful piano cover up. That had me in my feels, because that's like a completely different vibe, you know what I mean? Like, I was like, oh my goodness, like, she really did that. Or he really did that, whoever it was. I'm so sorry for my really shitty singing just now. I was just feeling it. 죄송해요, 제가. 볶음 보여달라고? 복근이요. 복근은 제가 그렇게 막 보여주면 안 돼요. 복근은 그렇게 막 보여주면 안 되고. 특별한 순간 때만 보여주는 겁니다. Yeah. Where did I film the music video? I filmed it in Korea. It was actually a virtual technology set, so all the sets you guys saw of like the background of like it was Iceland, and all that you saw was all effects, and it was all virtual production, and it was a beautiful, beautiful time. It was dope. I really I just want to take the time out to say thank you to everyone who's been, you know, really really showing love and support, you know what I mean? I mean, like, for this release, I honestly, you know, I didn't have high hopes or expectations, really. All I just wanted to do was convey a message, talking about, you know, just internal struggle. I feel like a lot of us are going through it right now, so I just wanted to take my time and put that out. Rock and Me에 대한 큰 기대감이나 이런 expectation 같은 것들은 크지 않았어요. 저는 그냥 이 곡 통해서 그런 거 있잖아요. 막 어떤 사람은 그냥 아플 때는 묻혀버리고, 어떤 사람은 진짜 더 아플려고 곡들 더 슬프게 듣고 막 이런 사람들도 있고 하는데, 그냥 힘들어하고 있는 순간 때 이 곡을 찾아왔으면 좋겠어요. 네. 그런 도움이 됐으면 좋겠고, 약간 그런 거 있잖아요. 그냥 시원하지 않게 계속 뭐가 어렵고 계속 뭐가 그런 감정적으로 멘탈적으로 힘든 게 있을 때 어디에 좀 풀고 싶은데 뭐 보통 그 풀 때 좀 더 건강하게 풀었으면 하는 마음이 있어서 곡 들으면서 그냥 진짜 푸는 게 제일 낫지 않나 라는 생각을 해요. 왜냐면 저도 많이 곡 들으면서 슬플 때 더 슬프려고 하는 편인 것 같아요. 막 슬픈 영화도 찾아보고 더 울려고 하고 더 막 그런 스타일인데, 조금 웃길 수 있지만, 근데 하고 나서 더 뭔가 시원시원한 감이 있지 않나 싶어요, 저는. 네. 저는 개인적으로 I was just saying I really like enjoying music and finding like dramas whenever I'm like down in the dumps and not feeling too good. I kind of try to feel it more. It's just so like it feels a little bit more fresh when I'm out of it. I think that's better than resorting to, you know, other things. There's a lot of other things that people resort to, and I feel like just why not resort to music? And I kind of wanted Broken Me to be that escape for people, you know what I mean? So hopefully it can be an escape for you. A lot of the fans right now are talking about the views aren't going up, but yada yada yada, that's okay. Let it ride, guys. I don't need that big numbers type shit, but it's like, let it ride and let the people who need it and really can vibe with it let it get to them on their time, you know. And who knows, maybe people are going to need it when they need it most, or they, when they're going to get it when they need it most. So it's all good. And yeah, let me suggest some songs I like listening to when I'm down in dumps. I love the song J. Cole, Love Yours. That's a really good song. I like listening to Ehi. Yeah, Ehi is, I actually know her personally because we were on the same audition program like 8 years back. I'm not very super close with her, but I'm always enjoying her music. I'm always supporting her music. Very, very beautiful, beautiful voice. What she conveys with her voice is also, it's always a huge vibe, a huge message that, you know, it hits hard. Yeah. Working with Park Eun-seok 형님, working with him was insane. I got to witness his acting firsthand in real life, and seeing that was an experience in itself, really. I mean, I know a taste, a little idea of what actors do and go through, just from people that I know that are in that part of the industry, but seeing it firsthand was really, really dope. He was so professional, you know, and he would do the same line around five, six times from what I saw, and it would be a completely different vibe, but it would be on point every time. I'm like, dang, how is the producer gonna choose from this? Like, that's crazy. 네, 정말 박은석 형님이랑 같이 일하면서 너무 영광적이었고 참 신기했었어요. 왜냐하면 연기를 하는 거 막 대사를 이제 그 하는 거를 봤을 때 저 실제로 본 적이 없었거든요. 근데 실제로 한번 봤는데 짧게 봤는데 그 같은 대사 같은 라인을 한 다섯 번 여섯 번을 하는 걸 봤는데 다섯 번 여섯 번 다 너무 너무 멋있게, 너무 진짜 감정을 단 한 번도 놓치지 않게 너무 잘 하시더라고요. 그래서 그 와중에 저도 팬이잖아요. 그래서 너무 보는 게 그게 참 영광이었고, 네, 정말 정말 멋있는 존재인 것 같습니다. 박은석 배우님이라는 사람이 같이 같은 작품에 들어간 자체가 저는 정말 과대하고 너무 예, 정말 큰 기회였죠. 네. 그래서 예, 샤라 박은석 그 Brave New World이라는 쇼트 필름도 나올 거예요. 거기 그 연기하시는 걸 보면 진짜 멋있게 나올 거예요. 또 다 영어로 하셨거든요. Bagunsok's coming out with a new his new short film is called The Brave New World with Veev Studios, and it's all in English. All his acting is in his language, and man, that shit was Hollywood, bro. I was like, I thought I was watching Hollywood type film stuff because he's just on point with all his lines, all his acting. It was just on point. Yeah, but I mean, you know, it was a blessing. It was a blessing to be able to work with him. For those of you that didn't know, I'm also a songwriter under a production house called Apex now. So we produced a song. I co-produced it with my boy Isaac, my boy Ghost Child, and my boy Aaron. You know, the culture we have at Apex is just crazy now. I feel blessed enough to be able to join them as a songwriter and as a lyricist and as a potential track maker as well. So yeah, man, I mean, a lot's happening. I have so many songs cooking up right now, and you know, this isn't the end for me this summer. Just letting you guys know, this is just the start. This is the start of a crazy summer, guys. So, you know, Broken Me is out now. If you guys haven't seen it yet, go listen to Broken Me. The video is out. The visuals are intense. The song, I conveyed a message I really wanted to convey, and I think the expression was there. And yeah, man, I just want to thank everyone who's been rocking with it, man. I mean, it hit charts in China it hit number one in Argentina. It's charting you know, very, very, very good for a first solo in various iTunes charts too. I mean, it's not number one, but it's still up there. So I'm just like, you know, this is just a blessing, big blessing. Yo. Broken Me music video out now. Yeah. What was I doing? I was just chilling. I was in the studio. I felt like I should have taken the time out to, you know, extra promotion through V Live. Let you guys know who don't know that Broken Me is out now, and you know, let you guys rock with it one time. And I was just recording a cover. It was actually Ehi song cover. I was just recording it because I was kind of like, I was bored, and after a long day of organizing stuff and getting stuff ready for the next stuff, you know, I felt like I just kind of wanted to sing a little. You guys want to hear it? I was just like, it's light. I just did a verse and a hook, but it's nice. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you for loving the song. Yeah? All right. I'll let you guys hear it. It's one of my favorite songs. It's the one she came out with after she left. Verse and a hook. I love this song though. This song is so beautiful. It conveys such a beautiful message. If you guys haven't heard it, check it out. It's called Hollow by Ehi, and it's beautiful. 진짜 이 노래 너무 좋은 것 같아요. 모든 노래들 사실 좋아요. Ehi가 나오는 곡들이면 진짜 다 너무 좋아가지고 선배님이죠. 선배님. Ehi 선배님. 네. 너무 너무 멋있어요. 뭐 그냥 이걸 좀 녹음하고 있다가 재미로 그냥 재미로 녹음하고 있었어요. I can't hit a certain range. So like with my voice, there's a certain range where I'm just like, I sound like a dying cat. Like I cannot do it. But when I lower the pitch a lot, there's a certain pitch range where I just feel comfortable with, and I had to lower this song also a lot. This is already a low song, but like as far as range wise, but I feel like lowering it just always makes me feel nice. Yo. Yo. Oh, 댓글이 너무 빠르네. 좀 커버 들려주세요. 좀 보컬 욕심 늘어나봐요. 보컬 욕심은 항상 있었는데 자신감도 많이 없었기 때문에 지금도 사실 노래는 부르는 거는 되게 즐거워하고 즐거운데 어떤 피치 레인지에서는 저는 진짜 죽어가는 고양이 같은 소리가 제 목소리에서 나와서 어떤 피치 레인지에서는 저는 건드리면 안 되는 그런 게 있어가지고 복근 보여줘? 아 근데 지금 못 보여줘. 지금 큰일 나요. 뺨을 만져봐. 이 댓글을 보이면 뺨을 만. 댓글 보여요. 댓글 보여. 뺨. How long did I work out for that video? Not too long. I've been working out more after that. 아유, 감사합니다. 목소리 좋다니. 우리 팬분들을 좋으면 저도 좋아요. 브로켓미는 어떠세요? 우리 한국에 계신 히든카드 팬 여러분은 일단 영어로 나온 곡이니까 우리 한국 팬분들도 어떻게 들으셨는지 Yeah, my fit. You like my fit? I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Have you eaten? Yeah, I ate dinner. I had a dinner around like a couple hours ago. Oh my, the mirror shot. Yeah, so in the music video, guys, I punched a mirror. And it broke. It broke, it did. But it's just sugar. It's sugar-coated mirror. Those cost a lot. So I like, one thing that was really, I was really nervous about during the shoot, those sugar mirrors, that layer, it costs a lot. 예, 그 제가 그 유리를 깨트리는 주먹으로 깨트리는 장면이 있었어요. 화에 주체하지 못해 주먹으로 그 유리를 깼는데 그 유리가 설탕 유리였어요. 예, 그래서 다 전혀 다치지 않았고 완전 괜찮았어요. Yeah, the video was it was so much fun. I smacked the mirror in the video. I danced on top of a, I not danced. Performed on top of a moving vehicle. It was insane. Solo 할 무대 할 예정 없어요? 지금으로서는 사실 무대 준비되어 있는 거는 없는 것 같아요. 예, 지금 너무나 하고 싶은데 무대는 아직 잡혀 있는 거는 없는 것 같고. 근데 지금 이걸 얘기해도 되는지 잘 모르겠네. 조만간 굉장히 가까운 조만간에 가까운 금방 새로운 소식이 날 거예요. 나올 거예요. 굉장한 소식이니까 많이 기대해 주셨으면 좋겠고, yeah. There's gonna be a lot of new stuff coming out in the future as well. So, yeah, stay tuned. I just wanted to take a short amount of time. 오늘 그냥 짧게 V-Live을 켜고 여러분들한테 기대 많이 해주셔서 감사한다는 말씀도 드리고 싶었었고, 앞으로도 이걸로 하나 끝이 아니고 저뿐만 아니라 멤버들도 열심히 준비하는 작품들도 있으니까 기대할 것들이 많이 있을 것 같아요. 그리고 우리 태영이도 우리 제이셉도 지금 군인 생활을 열심히 잘 하고 있고 가끔마다 통화하고 너무 그립고 저희도 너무 그립고 같이 빨리 나오고 멋있게 또 달리고 싶어서 아무래도 제이셉이 없는 게 참 큰 타격인 것 같아요. 예, 있었으면 사실 네 명으로 훨씬 더 멋있는 예, 조합이니까 한 명보다. 그래서 일단은 그때까지는 저희 카드에서 멤버들 각각 뭐 혹은 듀오로 혹은 뭐 뭘로 정확히 얘기는 해드리지는 못하겠지만 기대는 많이 해주셨으면 좋겠어요. We got a lot of stuff cooking up for the rest of the year, and I think you guys are going to be surprised and impressed and proud to call yourself a fan of Card. So keep rocking with us, you know. I feel like this is just a start, you know. So stay tuned, and I want to end this V-Live with the last couple words. I just want to say thank you once again for everyone rocking with Broken Me, my new single, my first solo. It's out. I got more on the way. It's not too far away. So, 많이 기대해 주시고, 이번 거 서포트하고 사랑해 주셔서 너무 감사하고, 그리고, 항상 건강하고, 코로나도 이제 점점 풀리고 있는 것 같으니까 더 밝은 미래를 속으로 들어가면서 긍정적인 마인드, 긍정적인 마음 많이 가졌으면 좋겠고 yeah, that's it. I love you guys. Love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys soon. 조만간 또 봐요. Peace.